What's poppin'? Your host to do the most. Right now, we really chill right now. Real jazzed up at the Rustic Goat. Right now, I got your man, Sevvy Sev, in the building. Tell us to us. Tell us what you got going on tonight, Sevvy.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Sevvy Sev. Right now, we're at Snaps, Poetry, Wine, and Soul. Uh-huh. Tonight's theme is called Brother to the Night. What it is a tribute to all the ladies. I got an all-male lineup, so what we're doing is showing the ladies a lot of love. Let you know that it ain't about all this craziness out here and objectifying the women. Let you know that we're some stand-up guys, and we have a lot of great things to say to you and say some things about y'all big-ass selves.
That's what's up, big bro. So tell us where we can find you at, Sevvy Sev. What can the Instagram, Twitter, what can we go at, bro?
All right, now, if you're looking for me on Instagram, it's SevvySev1. That's SevvySev1. Also, we have Snaps Instagram, so that's OHSNAPSSTL at IG. You know what I'm saying? And you can hit me up on my Twitter as well, and that's Sevvy Sev, SevvySev, and you got me. Holla at your boy.
You heard the man. We're going to keep it snapping right now. We live right now. The Rustic Goat, Brando Books, Inbox Magazine, inboxmag.mobi. Make sure you snap it in right now. Hey.
Shout out to Inbox Magazine in the building, y'all. Make some noise for Inbox Magazine.
Thinking something's going wrong, girl, you got an attitude, and you're not in the mood like you used to. Girl, I can feel it when I hold you in my arms. This feeling is not the same. Could I be the one to blame? I don't wanna lose your love.
Yeah.
I don't wanna say bye-bye. Oh no no. And true love is so hard to find. Girl, it's right between your lips and mine. And mine. Before I let go.
Alright, come on, y'all.
Can I get a kiss?
All right, I'm gonna walk around to some tables in this motherfucker now. Come on now.
Baby, before I go, can I get a kiss goodnight?
Hey!
Ooh.
Can I get a kiss goodnight?
Hey! Remember when she used to be fun? I used to love coming home to you and, well, you were happy. You got me tripping off of some bullshit that I didn't do with circumstantial, but you weren't happy. I didn't step out on you. It's just when I was out, I was stepping.
And I thought I needed a recess to reset. Stepped in just to get my feet wet when we met. But you crept in my mindset, had to get my knees checked, cause you got that SWV sex that I can't seem to stay out of this sex that I wanna linger around in this sex that baby girl is never gonna go soft for you sex that.
Femininity flows from you, freeing my masculinity to a analysis. Graciously, generously, you with this greedy Gemini, your heart of genuine gold.
Or would it be just another work day when I'm on my 30-minute lunch break and the hunger pains are so real that they went from my stomach to my knees, so I decided to hit up Mickey D's, and while thinking about ordering a number two, I heard you arguing on the phone with your boo. So I look back, I see you, you look up, you hang up, you see me, I slowly walk over like, hey baby, whatever you ordering, it's on me because your physique is so impressive that it looks like you only need salad with low-fat dressing. But never judge a book by its cover, because to my surprise, she got a number one Big Mac supersize, lightly softened fresh off the grease fries, and plus she had a sweet tooth, so she got 3 cookies and 2 $4 apple pies, but it's okay. I ain't judging.
Alright, thank you. Y'all get up your hands, and I know who I am, and I cut you. I'm smoking Newports. Yeah. Life is hard in St. Louis. Y'all smoke Newports in St. Louis? You know that's illegal in 47 states. Newports have been banned. Only cigarette ever be banned in 47 states. Y'all niggas still smoking Newports. We don't get Jesus in here. My religious poet didn't get Jesus in here. He was doing all the black Will and smoking crack, now different strokes, what you talking about? Like Weezy Scissor from 2 Chainz, Master Degree, loud like King Kong, ain't got shit on me. Black like Survivor, so black and clear, loud like Started from the Bottom.
Now we here.
Now we here. We here. So yeah, y'all, I might be fat and old, hell, I might be ugly. But thank God I can say it loud. I'm black and I'm proud. You should say it loud. I'm black and I'm proud. If that's how I say, all right?
All right.
If that's how I say, all right?